It's quite a challenging one, mainly because like everything was on the table and so difficult to decipher it. The goal and what is it that the clients need to attend, what the clients need to address or attend to.
A bit more of clarity and awareness about the difference between topic and goal.
The topic itself is the goal, as in this is what the clients want to do something about it. So this is unique in today's conversation, because as the clients talk about the topic that he's wanting to be coached on, that topic itself is presented as, this is something that I want to be able to do in this situation. So in this regard, this is not a presenting topic. This is more of what the clients want to do about the situation. So what do I call that? I call that as a goal. As in, what is it that people want to achieve in that situation?